Hello everybody. So this is very simple worksheet, but I'm going to explain to you what to do. What is the area of the shaded region given below? Shaded region yani ki jo colored part hai gray color ka uska kitna area hai, that you have to select the right option. Next question, how much total area is covered by the cars in the picture below? Cars ne kitna area cover kiya hai? One box is equals to one unit square. So you're going to write down how many unit squares these cars have covered. Okay, dash unit squares. How many unit squares these cars have covered. Okay. Moving to the next part, which of the following has larger area? Put greater than, less than, or equal to sign in the box. Okay, this is the box. So what you have to do, you have to count the number of the squares, which will give you the area. Area batayega wo humko, aur fir dekhna hai humko kaun sa area bada hai. Remember, half the triangle is a triangle is equals to half the square. Okay, a triangle is equal to half the square. Okay, let's move ahead. Like this, you have to do all these four questions. Now, here is an interesting question. Very, very, very interesting question. This question will have 5 points. Nasreena is a farmer who wants to divide her land equally among her 3 children. Okay, please pause here and try to understand in Hindi. Nasreena ek farmer hai, jisko divide karna hai land ko equally इन 3 children, इक्वल यानी कि बराबर इन हर 3 children, 3 children के बीच में बराबर लैंड डिवाइड करना है. She wants to divide the land so that each piece of land has 1 tree. उसको इस तरह से डिवाइड करना है लैंड को, इस तरह से बांटना है अपने बच्चों में लैंड को कि हर लैंड में एक ट्री आ जाए. वाओ, इंटरेस्टिंग, हर लैंड में एक ट्री आ जाए. और उसका लैंड कुछ इस तरह दिखता है जैसा कि है पिक्चर में. Now what you have to do is you will actually have to see ki land ko kaise divide karenge ki equal area mile sabko, sab tino bhai behan ko equal area mile. Okay, aur puri land ko divide karna, it's not like you will have to only select some part of the land. You will have to divide this whole land into 3 equal parts aur har ek part mein ek tree aana chahiye. It's a very interesting question. Please do this very sincerely. You will really enjoy thinking about this question. Didi is not going to help, but Didi has explained really nicely. Can you divide the land equally? Kya tum land ko equally divide kar sakte ho? Aur karna padega na, uski ek land hai aur 3 bachche hain to sab mein barabar hi baantna padega. It is important, sabko equally equal treat karna padega. So how will you divide it? Kaise divide karoge? Remember, each person has to get 1 tree. हर एक पर्सन को एक ट्री मिलना जरूरी है. ओके, इफ यू वांट यू कैन कलर, इफ यू वांट टू डिवाइड ऑन योर फोन स्क्रीन टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट, डू दैट, सो यू कैन चूज टू डू दिस क्वेश्चन हाउएवर यू वांट. प्लस बट आई एम रियली रियली एक्साइटेड टू सी योर आंसर्स. नेक्स्ट, व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ग्रुप्स ऑफ ज़ॉम्बीज हैव द लार्जेस्ट एरिया कवर्ड. सो ये एक मैं गेम खेल रही थी, उसका स्क्रीनशॉट है. सो इसमें ज़ॉम्बीज का एरिया है. ओके, ग्रीन, रेड, ग्रीन एक टीम वाले हैं, रेड एक टीम वाले हैं, एंड यू हैव टू से कि कौन से ग्रुप का ज्यादा एरिया कवर्ड है. ज्यादा एरिया कौन से ग्रुप का कवर्ड है. ओके, दिस इज अ वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन. यू हैव टू राइट डाउन हाउ मेनी यूनिट स्क्वायर्स द लार्जर ग्रुप इज कवरिंग. ठीक है, कितना यूनिट स्क्वायर कवर कर रहा है बड़ा वाला ग्रुप. ओके, सो दैट इज वॉट यू आर सपोज टू राइट डाउन. That is it in today's worksheet. You're going to enjoy this worksheet. All the best. Bye.